Of course, you know, I think that's something that unfortunately we don't really pay too much attention to, because we don't know what other people are going through in their own life, in their own mind, you know what I mean? And I think it's something really, really dangerous that we need to, if we're going through it, we need to express ourselves a little more and let someone close to us know what we're going through, not just hide it, because when we hide it's something that can cause something really bad, you know. That's why I said I look up to Ryan now, because he came out and publicly said it, you know. He wasn't ashamed of it. He didn't shy out from people knowing what he was going through. So I think that was something really brave and something really courageous of him doing. And I believe if you're going through it, there's no wrong person to express yourself to and let them know what you're going through. We all have rough patches, you know, but accepting it and having someone to talk to, I believe is the greatest thing that can happen to you. It hit hard for everyone, you know. It hit hard for even us professional fighters. We didn't fight for a while, and some of us have a living from this, you know. You guys still have a whole journey ahead of you, you know. Go back to the gym. That's the happy place. That's the place that's gonna help you. That's the place that you're really gonna feel like home. You're gonna feel like you have a family in there. And that's how I felt, you know. I had rough days, rough patches where I said I wasn't gonna get nowhere because I wasn't fighting or I wasn't doing et cetera things. But every time I went back to the gym, I felt a happy place, you know. Gym is a happy place, you know. Just because you go through a rough season doesn't mean your life has to be rough. Make something good off of it.